Texas touches down in America. We'll be right back.